extends beyond the truth.
Yeah, I know what
you mean. Right, so we're going to be late.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
That's the correct spelling of your surname.
Yeah, BSMRO.
That's your correct date of birth.
Yes.
21st. Yeah,
I'm
here.
1974.
How old are you?
28, yeah, 21. 3 weeks.
No problem, any really.
Why?
We've got to clarify who you are. There's no Tracey or the driver's license database, so you're either what you say you are, or you're learning how to drive your license. So, I'm not going to stand here and get soaking wet.
I'm not going to drive a license, so.
So the bloke admits he's not got a license, but can he prove he really is Edward Barron?
Where's that sounding on you?
Yeah, I'm looking for him, man. I really am, yeah.
He starts to search in the boot for documents.
Yeah.
Or maybe they're on front of the car.
Yay! There we go.
There's nothing in the wallet. Now Edward finds it difficult remembering vital details about his family.
Where do your parents live?
It's in Bunbury.
How do you spell that? W.
Boy Bunbury.
Why?
Why Bunbury. It's still Bunbury, but you spell it Why Bunbury.
Why Bunbury?
Yeah.